picking at me. I've found this with skinny jeans. There's a cut-off with skinny jeans. I bought a pair of skinny jeans and I found there's a cut-off and it's your fucking circulation. Honestly, I seen two lads walking down Stoke High Street before I came to the gig. Honestly, the pair of them looked like Wreck-It Ralph. Pair of skinny jeans, honestly, and that's just a thing. If they're too tight, everything stands out, doesn't it? You can see everything there, honestly. You could see two little lumps. Do you know what it looked like, Stoke? Two eggs in a docker's hanky. That's what it looked like. It's not a lot, though, is it? It's not a lot, but yeah, I mean, like, if you found out about this gig through social media and stuff like that, my wife's obsessed, you know what I mean? Like, she'll tag us in Primark. That's not a fucking experience, is it? Tag us in. Don't tag us in your Wetherspoons again, you make us look like scrubbers, stop it. Stop tagging us in, I don't want to be tagged in. The only way you want to be tagged in is if you commit a crime and you're on a fucking tag. That's the only reason why I want tagging in.